play for the last 10 to 15 minutes, especially when you have the lead.
Here's one of those opportunities, and it's tied! There's the guy we had to watch out for, as Kevaughn Frater.
What are we talking
after
about?
A one-touch, just turned and knocks it into the back corner of the net.